What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. Thank you for tuning in to our video on the best telescopes of 2023. Now, before we begin, we could take the approach as a big box retailer or a guide style website and provide a list of the best telescopes of 2023, which all turn out to be hobby killers. Now, what we've decided to do is just cut out all of that and provide you the top scopes in a couple of categories that our customers find most useful and valuable when searching for their best telescope or the best telescope that fits their needs. Now, High Point has been in the amateur astronomy community just over 20 years, so we kinda know what we're talking about. Our categories are as follows: most interactive, most innovative, the best computerized or versatile telescope, the best intermediate telescope, the best tabletop telescope, and if you wait to the very end, we will have a best overall telescope. Let's start with most interactive. If you follow our channel, you have definitely seen this on one of our videos. Is the Celestron StarSense 130DX. This is listed as our best interactive telescope for several reasons. Now, this telescope uses a smartphone adapter and a smartphone application to help you find nearly any deep sky object that you'd ever want to see in the night sky. The app's interface is extremely intuitive and it literally guides you towards your object as you move your scope around. Your smartphone takes a photo through the mirror on the smartphone adapter of these stars, and the app determines what stars these are and it gives it a pointing location, and from there it can guide you to whatever object that you choose. Now, the design of the telescope is great and the tripod is really sturdy, which is hugely important when you're looking through a telescope because you don't want your views to be shaky. This is a Newtonian design. It has a 130 millimeter or a 5-inch mirror, which will allow you to see deep space objects, star clusters, galaxies, etc., and the planets, as well as craters on the moon and the lunar surface. With a manual or push-to system, this allows you to somewhat memorize and learn the night sky. And part of amateur astronomy is not just looking through a telescope, it's knowing where these objects are, what constellation there is, and how to find them quickly. You may not even need to use the app eventually if you want to just get out there and find something quick. So this telescope is just a fantastic option, and it's going to allow beginners to grow and build with this as they advance into their amateur astronomy journey. So next up is the Veonis Vespera, and this is another one that we have created a very in-depth video on, and it turned out great. The whole experience using this telescope was awesome, so definitely check that video out. But yes, this is the most innovative telescope on our list, and there are several reasons why. Essentially, this is a completely automated astro imaging system that you control through an app on your smartphone called the Singularity app. The Vespera is definitely the best option for those who love astronomy and love pictures or photos of the night sky, you know, galaxies and nebula, but just don't have the time to invest in a dedicated imaging setup. Essentially, it tracks the objects in the night sky, constantly takes pictures with the internal camera, and it stacks them on top of each other to provide you with a beautiful colored and detailed image. The longer that you point your telescope towards an object, the more colorful and detailed that it will become as it starts to stack more and more photos throughout the night. The optics are designed to provide great color, and the internal camera uses an incredibly sensitive Sony sensor. It does have the ability to take both deep space photos and lunar photos as well. And these photos can be uploaded as raw TIFF files, so if you want to process them further in Photoshop or PixInsight, you have the ability to do so. The Veonis Vespera is definitely leading the market in smart telescopes, so if you're interested in this, you definitely want to check out the video that we made. It's a fantastic little telescope. All right, so our third category is the best computerized or versatile telescope, and this one, just hands down, goes to the Celestron NextStar 8SE. This is one of the most popular telescopes of the decade. It's just, there's so much that you could do with this telescope. The 8SE is a fully computerized go-to telescope. It has 8 inches of aperture and it is a Schmidt-Cassegrain design. This size telescope is what we call a deep sky telescope or a lifelong telescope. 8 inches of aperture is going to allow you to see some fantastic detail on the lunar surface, the planets, and several deep sky objects, especially if you're in dark skies. The views through these telescopes can be absolutely incredible. Now, on top of that, you can insert a planetary camera just right where the eyepiece would go and you can start taking photos of planets or the lunar surface. So the Celestron NextStar 8SE Bundle 1 on our website has everything that you need to get started viewing the night that you get it. The 8SE just has an extremely massive ecosystem of accessories that you can use just to enhance your viewing experience. So this is exactly why the 8SE just falls number one on our list of best computerized or versatile telescopes. It was personally my first telescope back in 2015, and it's what I started this entire journey on, so I have a lot of respect for these telescopes. So the next category is best tabletop telescopes, and these are telescopes that you should use on a tabletop. It's the SkyWatcher GTI Virtuoso 130 or 150 millimeter. Right out of opening the box, you pull it out, and this thing is already assembled. There is no assembling this telescope, which is fantastic if you just want to use it that night. It is compact, and you use it on your tabletop. Now, you could use this on the ground if you feel like viewing on your knees, but a tabletop, so you're standing, is just preferred. The 5-inch or the 6-inch mirror, depending on which version that you get. And if you can get the 6-inch version, definitely go for it, because the light gathering capacity of a 6-inch mirror over a 5-inch mirror is actually pretty substantial. But nonetheless, both of these telescopes are capable of viewing deep space objects and planets and details on the lunar surface. It's always important to remember Charles Messier back in the 1700s was able to find all 110 Messier objects through a 4-inch refractor. Now, it probably could be used with a planetary camera. We haven't tested it. We do have a video on the full experience of the GTI Virtuoso 130. Again, a great little scope, so if you're interested, please watch that video. But we did not test it with a planetary camera, so I have no idea what the results would be. My main concern would be the focuser, trying to focus a planetary camera, but you know, through an eyepiece, it was no issue. It is the GTI version, so it is fully computerized, it is fully go-to, and it tracks the objects in the night sky rather well. It is a fantastic option for anyone who just wants to bring your telescope out for a quick viewing session, maybe take it camping or just pack it in the back of your car and drive out to dark skies with it. It's a great scope, and I experienced a lot of pretty awesome views through it. Check out the video for more information. Moving on from the best tabletop telescopes of 2023, we're at our next category, which is the best intermediate telescopes of 2023. And our number one option is the Celestron NextStar Evolution 9.25 inch. As I mentioned, this is the largest telescope on our list. Just like the NextStar 8SE, it is fully go-to and has a Schmidt cast grain design, but the NextStar Evolution series of telescopes has several upgrades, several useful upgrades that are going to improve your entire viewing experience. So what the 9.25-inch Evolution has that the NextStar 8SE doesn't have is built-in Wi-Fi, the ability to move your scope manually, an internal lithium battery, so you do not need a power adapter. You can just charge your telescope and go viewing wherever you like. And lastly, it has a more robust mounting system that provides just better tracking and better performance in general. Now, all the accessories that I mentioned that are compatible with the NextStar 8SE are also compatible with the 9.25-inch NextStar Evolution. Now, having a 9.25-inch mirror is going to allow you to see fainter and more detail in brighter objects than the NextStar 8SE would. Under dark skies, you should see the difference between the two if they were side by side. Now, if you had the scope side by side in a light polluted area, being able to see the difference between the two would probably be improbable. That being said, the advantages come within the build quality of the Evolution series itself. And on top of this, due to the fact that this is the largest telescope on our list, it's going to be the top performer for planetary imaging. All right, so now it is time to reveal the best telescope of 2023, and it probably won't surprise the veterans in amateur astronomy, and it's a Dobsonian telescope, goes by the name of the Apertura AD8. Nearly everything about this telescope just screams quality, and if you consider that, along with the huge ecosystem of accessories and upgrades that you can apply to the AD8, you're just looking at the best overall telescope of 2023, hands down. Now, you'll find several different consumer style telescopes out on the market, but we have found that the Apertura AD8 is just top of the list for several reasons. Moving the telescope up and down or left and right is so smooth, it can be easily adjusted with more tension if that's the way you like it. On the side of the telescope, you even have the ability to adjust balance. The scope also comes with a high quality dual speed focuser, which is really important when you're viewing the planets or even globular clusters. On top of all that, the accessories that it comes with is going to allow you to just have a fantastic first viewing experience. You can add upgrades such as the Aperture Dobsonian carrying case. You can do the Aperture Performance Upgrade Kit. And the transferable 2-year warranty plus a 3-year part replacement isn't too bad either. The Aperture 88 is a light bucket. It's an 8-inch Aperture Dobsonian, so great for deep sky objects. But the number one thing that people fear with a fully manual telescope like the 88 is the fact that you do have to search and find these objects all on your own. Now, it's okay that this scope is completely manual. Do not let that intimidate you. If you want to learn the night sky, if you want to see awesome objects, if you know that you're going to feel joy and find it rewarding to find these objects all on your own, then the Aperture 88 is definitely the scope to consider. This scope is just extremely rewarding, and it's by far the most rewarding telescope on our list of best telescopes of 2023. There's a reason why all of us at High Point love this scope, and there's a reason why all of our customers love this scope. It's just the one we keep coming back to. Well, that is it for our video on the best telescopes of 2023. We really hope that this guide has helped you to determine which scope may be best for your personal needs and your journey into amateur astronomy. If you have any questions or comments about any of these scopes, please let us know and we'll be more than happy to help. Also, if you have experience with these scopes yourself, let us know your story. We'd love to hear it. If this video has helped guide you toward your right scope, please like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future astronomy content or astrophotography content. On that note, we thank you so much again, and clear skies.